This is verse 10 of the 12th chapter of the Gospel of John. We're dealing with the aftermath of Jesus having raised Lazarus from the dead. We see that immediately, as is customarily the case in the Gospel accounts, there's a radical division. So some are impressed to the point that they actually are led to faith, while others become intractable in their hostility. And at this point, of course, we're seeing the impact that the religious leaders are attaching, the impact that it's had on them as a result of this great miracle. And so the statement that John gives us here is evidence of that. So we have eboluisanto. This is from the Greek verb boluo. It means to take counsel together. It's a simple idea of it. This is the third person plural aorist middle indicative, so it suggests taking counsel together among themselves. Would be the idea, the middle voice would give us that, postpositive duh. But eboluisanto, they took counsel together among themselves, and then it's hoi archiores, this is the high priest or the chief priest, plural, it's the senior members of that priestly board. They got together, and remarkably enough, are contemplating henna. This is the conjunction that leads to the subjunctive that we have down here. So in order that, and then apoktenosin. Apoktenosin down here is the third person plural aorist active subjunctive. So in order that they might put him to death, apokteno, to kill, is the idea. So they're taking counsel together to put him to death. And who is it? Kai, the connective, and even, or also, tone Lazarone. They not only want to put Jesus to death, that's been part of the discussion, but now they want to put Lazarus to death as well. So even though Jesus has raised him from the dead, these people are so wild-eyed in their vicious attack against Christ and everything he stands for that they're willing to try to do in Lazarus for the second time. And the evidence of that is, of course, what John has given us here.